Hello traders, welcome to Aliceblue. This is Stephen Gugui, and in this video I'll discuss about the crude oil. So this is a 1 hour chart crude oil. Now you can see crude oil is just bouncing from moving average 50 moving average. So here you can see previously crude oil was bouncing from this area. So now we expecting the crude oil will bounce from 50 moving average. So here is, you can see, because it is a previous market behavior and trend is fully uptrend, and that they are supporting by 50 moving average. So we expecting it will bounce from 50 moving average. So right now you can see crude oil are little more above this 50 moving average. So I want to place a supporting level by connecting previous higher point. You can see this one higher, and that is a support. So now it's becoming a support in 1 hour. So now you can see in a 15 minute chart. So if we place in 15 minute, so you can see 200 moving average is placing a strong support here, right? Right now you can see it's a strong support in 15 minute. It's a 200 moving average is becoming a strong support here. So if you see the previous market behavior, so price was bouncing from the 200 moving average, right? So that is why if you wanna enter here, so you can go for buy here and keep your SL just below. So here you can see this is previous lower point, so you can put your SL here. So if you wanna enter, so first target will be here, your first target will be here. I think it will be 1:1 ratio, and the next target will be near previous higher point here around 4505, right? This is your next exit point. So two confirmation will be here if you want to enter, right? So let me turn a little more. So now you can see here if how you will get the confirmation, right? If you can see price is just coming like that here, the moving average. If moving average is cross below from 5 moving average cross 20 moving average from the below, that will be a buy confirmation, right? So if you see another market behavior, have you seen this one? Price was bouncing from 200 150 moving average. Price was bouncing from 200 moving average, 150 moving average. So now we can see price might bounce from this area also. If you want to enter here, so you just keep your SL just below here, where I already given you previous lower point, and your next target will be around previous higher point, right? So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.